going for a close up. This is the earth, water, fire, and wind.